Right now, a man is recovering after an overnight crash. It happened just before 2 o'clock this morning on Loop 1604 in Rogers Ranch. Police tell us fire crews were able to rescue the man and pull him out of his car. He was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.